I call tennis chess, the game of chess, with running. You know, you have to be very clever. I haven't seen a successful tennis player yet who was dumb. You need to be very intelligent how to move to point. You have to be intelligent how you use your poker game, how you outmaneuver your opponent.